Welcome to the drugstore. The Vernon Drug Store is named after one owned by Mr. Charles G. Vernon from 1883 to 1948 in Florida, New York. When Mr. Vernon retired, our founder, Roscoe Smith, purchased the entire contents of Mr. Vernon's drugstore and placed them here at the museum's drugstore. Here you will experience what it was like to step into a 19th century drugstore and learn how important the pharmacist was to a 19th century village.